Hey y'all, it's Mary. Welcome or welcome back to my channel.
Your boy got the full body durag out.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing
we gonna call this the maintenance vlog. So welcome to my maintenance vlog. We gonna be getting our lashes, our hair, our toes, doing our nails. All that good stuff, y'all. Getting back, you know, into the boss vibes, of course. So, yeah. I'm finna go get my lashes done by Rye, of course. I look crazy laying like that. But, yeah, y'all gonna see the whole process. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And keep watching.
Love is a losing game, so I just might be your...
I did want to just tell y'all about my lashes really quick because I didn't come back on here and tell y'all my lash map. So Raya put 14s or 13s in the inner corners, and then my outer corners, the longest that I have is 17. And I get cat eye, as I said, I think previously in my other video. But yeah, I get cat eye every single time. Raya always eat. If you're ever in like town or anything, definitely book with Rye, because of course I'm put her information on the screen for y'all too.
Good morning, y'all. As you can see, I got my lashes done already. I just had to come and talk to y'all because me and Ryan was talking. But it is Thursday now, and I'm going to go get my hair done and my wax today, and I'm also going to the mall and stuff, so I'm gonna just take y'all along with me. But I am driving. I am on expressway, y'all. I'm damn near late. Like, not late, but like I'm like 10 minutes late. I am the littlest amount of sleep. So I'm literally just trying to get there. I'm pretty sure my hair like be okay with me being like 5 minutes late, because that's really what it's gonna turn into. Probably like a little 5 minutes. But yeah, I am in a rush, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get there. And yeah.
Can I have time? Just spend the night.
Period. Hey y'all, so you just see me get my hair done and me a little waxy wax. Right now I am at the mall. I'm finna go buy me some shoes and hopefully find me some bottoms to go with this outfit I got, y'all. Are you fucking kidding me? My whole face be clear and then it just be that one little thing, that one thing. But yeah, so I'm finna run up in here really quick, give me a little outfit, get my shoes, and yeah, I probably won't talk to y'all. I got a fucking lip gloss on my shirt. I probably won't talk to y'all because I'm gonna be in the mall and that's kind of embarrassing. But yeah, let's go in and I'm gonna show y'all the shoes and stuff I got. Y'all like my hair? Do y'all like my hair? Because I like my hair. It's real cute, y'all. Real cute, real slick. What she ate down as she usually do. I more than likely put her info on the screen. I'm finna go up in here and get my stuff and I'm talk to y'all later.
Let me tell you about this girl, maybe I should. I met her in Philly and her name was Brown Sugar. See, we've been making love constantly. That's why my eyes are a shade, blood burgundy. The way that we kiss is unlike any other way that I be kissing. When I'm kissing, what I'm missing, won't you listen? Brown Sugar, babe, I guess high off your love, I don't know how to be.
Y'all, that shit was not gonna go on my booty. It went on my one thigh. It was the size of my one leg. So I'm gonna get up out of here because that makes me insecure. Okay, y'all, so I am back in the car now. First of all, y'all see me in Forever 21, y'all. Them skirts didn't even go up my one thigh. So I didn't even end up getting a bottom. I had went in Forever 21, Charlotte Russe, Windsor. Like, I went in all of the stores and couldn't find anything. So at the end of the day, I'm just going to wear the outfit as is. Then I went in all the shoe stores, y'all. They didn't have the New Balances that I wanted. So I was getting discouraged and stopped recording. But I ended up going to... England's is what it's called. England's. I showed y'all that I had got some shoes from there. Let me just show y'all really quick what I got. I was getting discouraged, y'all, but I ended up finding some shoes, and that's all that matters because that's literally what I needed, and they were so helpful. I was gonna end up buying these Dunks. I was finna buy some blue and orange Dunks, blue and orange Dunks that they had in Foot Locker, y'all. But all right, but yeah, I was gonna end up buying these orange and blue, well, really blue with an orange stripe Dunk. But then I was just like, that was $120 for one pair of shoes that I was gonna be able to wear with only certain things. So I ended up just like, no, I'm not gonna get those. So I went in here right after And they ended up having the shoes that I wanted, y'all, because I went in there for some New Balances, like I had said. Now, you know you did a motherfucking wrong. Stay there. All right. Hopefully it just stays there. But yeah, I ended up getting some New Balances, y'all. What the hell are these called? They use the plastic ones. But these cool, y'all, because they're two different backs. So this is what they look like. One back is gray. And the other back is blue. So this is what they look like, y'all. I think these is wrong. Yeah, the man that was helping me, he literally was like, I thought it was a mishmash, like they had messed up the shoes, but this how they ended up being made. So yeah, they're really, really cute. I'm glad I finally got me a pair for everyday wear. And then y'all, they was having a sale in which I couldn't mess up the sale. So I got me some Uggies. But I got me some blue little Ugg slides, slippers, whatever you want to call them. They was on sale for half off. I had to get them. And they was already on sale, so I definitely had to get them. So, yeah, like, look at them. They're so cute, ain't they? Yeah. So I got these. I'm going to wear these tonight, most likely. If I can make it back in time to get my toes done, I'm probably gonna wear these tonight. That's all I had got. They had gave me hold on, y'all. I just wanted to make sure that they rang the stuff up right, because that was supposed to be half off. Yeah, they originally was $75 and I got them for $35, so that makes me happy. And I ended up paying $140 for two pairs of shoes, and I was gonna pay $140 for one pair, basically. So I'm happy about that. And y'all, I had went to the beauty supply a little bit earlier, right after I got my hair done. The beauty supply was taxing too, so I didn't get shit from there. Well, nothing from there. I got me a little new bonnet, and then I got me two lip glosses. I had opened the coconut one, y'all. Hold on. I had just opened the coconut one, so I got these two. But y'all know a beauty supply is expensive when they're charging $1.99 for these. These are supposed to be a dollar. So I got up out of there because they were trying to tax me for stuff that I knew wasn't supposed to cost them. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna get up out of the city because they damn near irritated me with these prices and not having nothing. I've been out here damn near all day and they didn't have nothing. Like, they didn't have what I needed, so I have to wear my outfit as is, but it's okay. What was I finna say? Oh, I'm gonna go get me a seafood boil, go eat, treat myself, and then I'm be on the road back to school. I probably won't talk to y'all while I'm eating, so I'll just talk back to y'all when I get back to school, probably when I'm getting my toes done.
So I just made it back home after a very successful maintenance day. Y'all seen I got my toes done, and right now I'm finna put these press-ons on. I was debating between two different kinds. I had these ones. Ooh, they all falling apart, but yeah, y'all get the gist of it. They're really, really like fancy. I think I'm gonna put these on next week though, and for right now I'm just gonna put these on. They just regular French tips that I'm finna just throw on. And then I'ma show y'all when I get done with them. I'm just finna use regular nail glue to stick them on real quick. Finish my nails, y'all. This is what they look like. I literally was trying to get the glue off my nail and I got some on my lip. Okay, y'all, so that's the end of this maintenance vlog. I hope y'all enjoy seeing me get all dolled up and ready for back to school and for my little trip next week. I really enjoyed it. I feel so much better now, y'all. I feel so cute. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like I said, make sure y'all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for my next video. Peace. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight.